Now Riott. Oh, the standing STL, and down goes Royce. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out. The Iconics have made a living here in WWE of two-on-one opportunities. Oh. Oh, and Riott tried to reach out and tag Belair. Royce prevented it. Tag made by Kay. I don't know if Riott saw it. And now she's seeing shades of Kay. Here's the cover. Billy Kay can't put away Ruby Riott.
And there goes to the experience you talked about, Joe, of the tag team of Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. Ruby Riott tried to make the tag, was almost there, but the wherewithal, the Iconics kicked in and prevented that from happening.
Let's go, one, two.
Oh, and Ruby Riott back up in a jawbreaker.
Yeah.
Riott trying to get to Belair once again. And Riott trying to create some space.
So close.
Ruby Riott trying to get to Bianca Belair. And a tag made. And this is what the Iconics did not want.
This time, here comes the EST. And she is making her presence felt.
So much untapped potential. Ooh. Oh, and Bianca Belair just getting started as a part of the Raw roster.
Former All-American in track and field at the University of Tennessee, one of the best pure athletes in all of WWE.
Oh, case in point. Oh, and the spear right into the corner.
Oh, and driving it into those ribs.
There's an aggression about Bianca Belair. Quite an attitude.
It's a different level of aggression, too, and I got to admit, I like it a lot, Tom.
Look at the strength. Squatting Billy Kay.
I love it. Bianca Belair makes it look easy.
Now the slam, a shot there to Peyton Royce. Now Belair off the handspring. Oh, that took out Royce and connects on Kay. And Peyton Royce breaks up the cover.
Royce getting collateral damage there.
Oh, and Belair hard into the top. Buckle. Step up in security by Riott to help out her partner.
Got Iconics down, guys. Iconics down.
Royce outside the ring, one-on-one opportunity now finally back inside. Went for shades of Kay.
Oh, and look at the power by Belair.
Calls this the kiss of death, the K.O.D.
See you.
Bianca Belair secures the tag team victory.